What's up, guys? In today's video, I got a gameplay for you on Rogue Company. Played the mode Strikeout, and I dropped my first ever 40 bomb. Yes, I dropped my first ever 40 bomb. It was an awesome feeling. Very new to the game still. It's a 4v4 mode, if you're new as well. But still learning the mechanics, but overall, I really enjoyed today's gameplay. Hope you guys enjoyed today's gameplay. Stay hydrated, and I'll catch you in the next one. All right, let's see what I can do. Oh my god. Bullshit.
Enemy spotted.
He's captured the objective.
Enemy spotted.
Jesus Christ, man.
Assistance.
It's one. Course, a fucking course.
We have 5 lives left.
Course. I was running into somebody. Really? This is what it comes down to? He's gonna fucking lose.
Objective secured. I never doubted you for a second.
I guess that was clutch.
We have control of the objective. Defend it.
I got you.
You okay?
Requesting aid.
Look here. You have control of the objective. Defend it.
Help on the way.
Enemies have 5 lives left. Keep up the pressure.
Enemy bomb ready down.
Damn, I ain't got no life.
Friendly's eliminated. That's gonna
advantage secured.
Here.
This is what I do.
They're out of reinforcement. Finish the job. Enemies eliminated. That's what I like to see.
Get the fuck out of here, dude.
Move here.
Assistance required.
Help on the way. This is what I do.
Strength returning.
Man.
The enemies have 5 reinforcements remaining. We've captured the objective. We only have 5 reinforcements remaining.
Man.
Spotted.
Oh shit.
Over. Everyone has back to base.